What really matters on this weekday? It's Rodney Livingston again with you today. In Matthew 21, Jesus reminds us in verse 44, "But the stone will crush the person it falls on." If a person rejects Jesus and who claims to be, rejects the way, the truth, and the life, and rejects the cornerstone of the new kingdom, there will be eternal judgment. We may not like that side of Jesus, but there will be a day of judgment when, because Jesus loves us, He also surrenders Himself to the will of God, and He may find us in our sins, and thus His love to punish. He wants to forgive, though, restore us to His fellowship, so that we can be a child of God. Think about it. One day we will be held accountable for the way we live our lives, for the way we've treated the opportunities to follow Jesus, and for the fruit that we have produced, whether good or evil. And that's what really matters for today, in a minute, from the Leoma Church of Christ.